described and captioned media program. In the classroom and online, dcmp.org.
Ambrose Video Publishing Incorporated presents A History of Chinese American Achievement in the United States. Chinese Americans Enter Mainstream Culture.
Wars.
A Sign, Cathay Bank.
Created their own institutions. Introduced mainstream Americans to new forms of art and health.
A Painting of a Dragon.
And finally, in an unprecedented manner, contributed to the greater American economy through remarkable entrepreneurial enterprises.
A Man Eats at Panda Express.
This little-known story of Chinese Americans is revealed in A History of Chinese American Achievement in the United States.
In a movie, Bruce Lee rips off a bloody shirt sleeve. A title appears, A History of Chinese American Achievement in the United States. Now a man stands before a backdrop of Chinese American faces.
Hello, I'm Archie Kao, and welcome to the fifth program of A History of Chinese American Achievement in the United States. In the 1930s, America's Great Depression dragged on until the nation entered World War II in 1941. During this time, Chinese Americans found new forms of individual expression, from daredevil piloting to the performing arts to the fine arts. When Japan attacked Pearl Harbor, China had already been at war with Japan for 10 years. So it's not surprising that Chinese Americans would answer the call to defend the nation and distinguish themselves in battle. No longer could the country view the Chinese American as an unwanted minority. They were now battle-tested heroes.
A title, Chinese Americans Enter Mainstream Culture. Now Archie by a photo of a woman in a bomber jacket pulling an airplane propeller.
Katherine Cheung was the first Chinese American woman to rise above the stereotype of what a Chinese American woman was perceived to be.
Words read, 1935, Katherine Cheung, the Chinese American Amelia Earhart. Katherine Cheung poses in a group with Amelia Earhart.
In 1923, American media darling Amelia Earhart became the 16th woman to receive her pilot's license. 9 years later, Katherine Cheung would burst through racial lines to become the first Chinese American female to join that exclusive club of female licensed pilots. As a result, she would open the door for other Chinese American women to overcome their traditional roles as servants within their families.
In old film, a woman kneels by an open cook fire.
Indeed, Katherine Cheung was not only a pioneer for Chinese American women, she was an American original, expanding the horizon for all women.
On a map of China, a dot appears in the southeast.
Born in Guangzhou, China on December 12, 1904.
An airplane looks down on a sprawling city.
Katherine Cheung.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deaf-blind. These services include a library of free-loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a center for training and evaluation of any service provider desiring to appear on the DCMP's approved lists of description and captioning service providers. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.